Hello dear students, welcome to EPG Pathshala. I am Dr. D.C. Saxena, Professor and Head of the Department of Food Engineering and Technology at Sant Longowal Institute of Engineering and Technology, Longowal. I am presenting you the paper, Technology of Spices and Condiments. And the present module will give you the knowledge about the cardamom products by my co-author, Ms. Romijan, who is well versed with this subject.
Hello students, welcome to EPG Pathshala. I'm Romi Jan, research scholar from Sant Longowal Institute of Engineering and Technology. Today I'm going to talk about module 21 of paper number 10, Technology of Spices and the Condiments. In this module you will be learning about processed products of the cardamom and their applications. Indian cardamom is offered to the international markets in different grades. LFP green extra bold, LFP green bold, and LFP green superior, which are the names that register instant appeal worldwide. Cardamom oil is a precious ingredient in the food preparations, perfumery, healthy foods, medicines, and the beverages. India, a traditional exporter of the cardamom to the Middle East countries, where it goes mostly into the preparation of gawa, a strong cardamom coffee concoction without which no day is complete or no hospitality hearty for an Arab. Indian cardamom enjoys the premium preference in the Middle East, Japanese and Russians who relish it for its distinct enriching properties. The aromatic seeds have been used in the cooking and medicines for many years. In Turkey and the Middle East, cardamom is often infused in the Greek coffee. Historically, people have also chewed the seeds to freshen breath. Cardamom is used as an ingredient in certain teas. Cardamom oil and Oreo resin has applications in flavoring processed foods, cordials, and liqueurs, and in perfumery and in Ayurvedic medicines. Used around the world, cardamom is commonly found in Indian cooking. It's typically an ingredient in spice mixes such as curry and garam masalas. Cardamom for cooking is used either as an whole seed powder or as part of an already mixed spice blend. Powders can lose their taste and smell more quickly, so it's recommended to buy cardamom as a seed pod or then grind it for the use. In this module, we will learn about the value-added products from the cardamom, which are powder or whole seed, oleoresin, cardamom oil, their uses, and the medicinal property. These are the value-added products obtained from cardamom, which includes powder or whole seed, oleoresin, and cardamom oils. Value-added products obtained from the cardamom. Whole seeds will be crushed when used or ground to powder. Pre-processing is quite simple and costs little, but the product retains its flavor for a relatively short period of time, around 1 year. Cardamom in seed form is also relatively commonly traded and the form of commodity for which most historical data is available. Oleoresin obtained from cardamom by extraction of crushed fruits with a non-aqueous solvent followed by removal of the solvent by the evaporation. The true essence of the cardamom and can replace whole or ground spices without impairing any flavor and aroma characteristic. Solvent extraction of ground spice yields 10% oleoresin. Two major active components of the cardamom oleoresin are 1,8-cineol and alpha-terpenyl acetate. Value-added products: spice drops, 100% natural cardamom extracts from the raw spices. Cardamom spice in the form of liquid retains all the richness of pure and natural spice. Essential oil, the volatile components are present in most of cardamom and provide the characteristic aroma of the cardamom obtained by steam distillation of the crushed fruits of cardamom. Cardamom oil. Cardamom seeds also contain fixed oils, which are constituted mainly by oleic and palmitic acids. The non-saponifiable fraction consists mainly of waxes, which includes N-alkanes and the sterols, beta-cytosterol and gamma-cytosterol. Solvent extraction of the ground spice yields around 10% oleoresin. Cardamom oleoresin is used for flavoring food after being dispersed in salt, flour, etc. 1 kg of oleoresin replaces around 20 kg of ground spice. Cardamom oil is extracted from Eleutheria cardamomum, also known as Eleutheria cardamomum of the Gingiberaceae family, and is also known as Cardamomy cardamomum and Mysore cardamomum. Cardamom oil is composed of fatty acids, and the total fixed oil percentage of these fatty acids are oleic acid in the range of 42.5 to 44.2%, linoleic acid 5.8%, caproic acid 5.3%, stearic acid 3.2%, hexadecanoic acid 1.9%, caprylic acid 5.3%, capric acid in the range of 0.1 to 3.8%, myristic acid in the range of 1.3 to 1.4%, arginic acid in the range of 0.2 to 2.1%, hexadecanoic acid 1.99%, pentadecanoic acid 0.4%, lauric acid 0.2%. Product specifications of the cardamom. ISO standard 4733 specifies quality standards for the cardamom oil. The composition of cardamom extracts is primarily related to the origin. However, processing also affects the composition of the extract. The extract is obtained with 1,1,1,2-tetrafluoroethane under pressure of 0.5 megapascals at a temperature of around 18 to 20 degrees Celsius and with an extraction time of 60 minutes. As appearance of cardamom seeds is not relevant for the extraction, the cheaper, smaller and broken seeds are generally used for the extraction. Ensure minimal loss of flavor during primary processing of the raw material and use the extraction method which is most appropriate for the production of essential oil or oleoresin with a composition according to buyer's preferences. Preferably, ethanol is used as a solvent for oleoresin extraction, depending on the requirements of the buyer, whilst hexane, acetone, and other solvents, for example, carbon dioxide, do not have preference except if they are required for the extraction of certain constituent. Resin extraction is complicated and carbon dioxide extraction may be required to obtain specifications according to the buyer's requirement. Prevent adulteration and contamination by the foreign materials, for example dust, by keeping facilities and other equipments clean. Trends in cardamom. Salt reduction proves to be a challenge and many Europeans consume more salt than is healthy for them. Therefore, demand for products containing less salt is strong. In response, many food manufacturers aim to reduce salt in their products as they do not want to compromise on the taste. They use other ingredients to mask the salt reduction. Cardamom oil and oleoresin can offer this function. Ethnic cuisine. Ethnic foods and particularly Indian foods are gaining popularity in Europe and particularly in Northwest Europe. In that respect, cardamom oil and oleoresin are interesting ingredients for food manufacturers to create such ethnic foods. Marketing channels and the segments benefit from market diversification. Instead of focusing solely on the whole seeds market, cardamom suppliers have good opportunities on markets for value-added products as well. Prices on the market for high grades of whole seeds are higher than on the market for extract. Therefore, suppliers can benefit most from the market diversification by supplying high grades to the whole seeds market and using low grades for the extraction purpose. Although some of the extraction takes place in Europe, much of it is done in the countries of origin. Particularly, India has a strong extraction industry which produces both essential oils and the oleoresins. Cardamom oil is applied in food in doses between 0.20 to 0.50 mg per kg. Due to this very low dose, manufacturers of organic food often make use of an exception rule in the organic regulation. They may use a small amount of non-organic ingredients but still label the product as organic. Therefore, demand for organic certified cardamom oil remains small. Prices remain strong. In the long term, price developments for cardamom and its extracts show a lot of fluctuation. After good harvests in Guatemala and India, prices go down to around 80 euro per kg for cardamom oil. In contrast, when harvests are small or of disappointing quality, prices tend to go up to around 350 euro per kg. Between 2007 and 2010, prices of cardamom seeds almost quadrupled from around 5 euro per kg to 20 euro per kg. As a result, prices of cardamom oil and oleoresin increased strongly to 320 euro per kg and 160 euro per kg. In 2013, prices of cardamom oleoresin were down again to around 70 euro per kg. As a result, prices of cardamom oil and oleoresin increased strongly to 320 euro per kg and 160 euro per kg. In 2013, prices of cardamom oleoresin were down again to around 70 euro per kg. In the long term, traders expect prices to go up again as demand is strong and many Guatemalan farmers are switching to more profitable coffee production. In 2014, prices are expected to remain at the 2013 level or lower, as the Guatemalan and Indian 2013 and 2014 crops were very substantial. Volatile oil present is one of the principal constituents for providing typical characteristic flavor and medicinal value to large cardamom. Large cardamom has a pleasant aromatic odor due to which it's extensively used for flavoring vegetables and many food preparations. It's also used as an essential ingredient in mixed spice preparations. Presently, there is no practice of extracting and selling oil of large cardamom due to its poor quality. Oil extracted from small cardamom is sold at much higher price of about rupees 8,000 per liter. Cardamom seeds are crushed and distilled to produce the oil. The residue contains a resin which can be extracted with a solvent. Cardamom oleoresin has a different flavor profile than the essential oil. Codes for cardamom oil, gas number 8066-6 harmonized system. No separate code for cardamom oil or oleoresin. Cardamom oil is included in 330129, that is essential oils other than those from citrus fruit or mint. There are some of the significant properties of the value-added products which are obtained from the cardamom. They have a longer shelf life, up to 2 years, and are easy to store. They have a beautiful packaging and they retain their pure and true flavor. They incur additional costs relative complexity of the equipment. Properties of cardamom oil. Cardamom is a perennial reed-like herb. Cardamom grows wild and is cultivated in India and Ceylon. It grows up to 4 meters, 13 feet high, and has long, green silky blades, small yellowy flowers with a violet tip and a large fleshy rhizome similar to ginger. Oblong gray fruits follow the flowers, each containing many seeds. Cardamom was well known in the ancient times and the Egyptians used it in perfumes and incense and chewed it to whiten their teeth, while the Romans used it for their stomachs when they overindulged. The Arabs ground it to use their coffee and it's an important ingredient in Asian cooking. Valerius Cordus first distilled the essential oil in 1544 after the Portuguese discovered the East. The essential oil of cardamom is extracted by steam distillation from the seeds of the fruit gathered just before they are ripe, and the yield is around 1 to 5%. Chemical composition of the cardamom oil. The main chemical components of the cardamom oil are alpha pinene, beta pinene, sabinene, मार्सिन, अल्फा फिलेंड्रीन, लिमोनीन, 1,8 सेनियोल, गामा टर्पिनिन, पैरासाइमीन, टर्पिनोलीन, लिनालोल, लिनालाइल एसिटेट, टर्पिनिन 4 ऑयल, एटर्पिनियोल, अल्फा टर्पिनियोल एसिटेट, सिट्रोनिलोल, नेरोल, जिरानियोल, मिथाइल यूजिनोल एंड ट्रांस नेरोलिडोल. Precautions should be taken. The cardamom oil is non-toxic and non-irritant as well as non-sensitizing. Therapeutic properties of the cardamom oil are antiseptic, antispasmodic, carminative, cephalic, digestive, diuretic, expectorant, stimulant, stomachic and tonic. There are many uses of the cardamom. Cardamom oil is particularly helpful for the digestive system. It works as a laxative and soothes colic, wind, dyspepsia and nausea, even nausea in pregnancy. It warms the stomach and helps with heartburn. When feeling weak and mentally fatigued, cardamom oil can help with its refreshing and uplifting effect. Cardamom oil's expectorant properties helps clear cups. It's a very well-known remedy for impotence and low sexual response. Burners and vaporizers. In vapor therapy, cardamom oil can be useful for the digestive system, for cups and fatigue. As a massage oil are diluted in the bath, cardamom oil can assist with digestive system, cups and can be used as a general tonic. It's excellent in the bath, leaving you feeling refreshed and stimulated. Uses of cardamom. Cardamom has a strong, unique taste with an intensely aromatic, resinous fragrance. Black cardamom has a distinctly more smoky, though not bitter, aroma with a green coolness some consider similar to mint. Green cardamom is one of the most expensive spices by weight, but little is needed to impart the flavor. It's best stored in the pod form because once the seeds are exposed or ground, they quickly lose their flavor. Grinding the pods and the seeds together lowers both the quality and the price. For recipes requiring whole cardamom pods, a generally accepted equivalent is 10 pods, which equals to 1.5 teaspoons of ground cardamom. It's a common ingredient in Indian cooking and is often used in baking in the Nordic countries, in particular in Sweden and Finland, where it's used in traditional treats such as Finnish sweet bread, pula, and in the Scandinavian Christmas bread, Julie cake. In the Middle East, green cardamom powder is used as a spice for sweet dishes such as traditional flavoring in the coffee and tea. Cardamom is used to a wide extent in savory dishes. In some Middle Eastern countries, coffee and cardamom are often ground in a wooden mortar, a minbai, and cooked together in a skillet, a mehmes, over wood or the gas to produce mixtures as much as 40% of cardamom. In Asia, both types of cardamom are widely used in both sweet and savory dishes, particularly in the south. Both are frequent components in spice mixes such as Indian and Nepali masalas and Thai curry pastes. Green cardamom is often used in traditional Indian sweets and in masala chai, spicy tea. Both are also often used as a garnish in basmati rice and other dishes. Individual seeds are sometimes chewed and used in much the same way as chewing gum. It's even used by confectionery giant Wrigley. Its Eclipse Breeze exotic mint packaging indicates it contains cardamom to neutralize the toughest breath odors. It has been known to be used in making gin and the herbal teas also. Traditional medicinal uses of the cardamom. Green cardamom is broadly used in South Asia to treat infections in teeth and the gums and to prevent and or treat throat problems, congestion of the lungs and pulmonary tuberculosis, inflammation of eyelids and digestive disorders. It also is used to break up kidney and gallstones and was reportedly used as an antidote for both snake and scorpion venoms. Amomum is used as a spice and as an ingredient in traditional medicine in systems of the traditional Chinese medicine in China, in Ayurveda in India, Pakistan, Japan, Korea, Nepal, and in Vietnam. Among other species, varieties, and cultivars, Amomum villosum, cultivated in China, Laos, and Vietnam, is used in traditional Chinese medicine to treat stomach problems, constipation, dysentery, and other digestion problems. Soko cardamom, Amomum soko, is cultivated in Yunnan and northwest Vietnam, both for medicinal purposes and as well as spice. The main constituents of the essential oil in the seed is strongly dependent on the storage conditions, but may be as high as 8%. In the oil were found alpha-terpineol 45%, myrcene 27%, limonene 8%, menthol 6%, beta-phenylenedrine 3%, 1,8-cineol 2%, sabinine 2%, and heptane 2%. Other sources report 1,8-cineol 20-50%, alpha-terpineal acetate 30%, sabinine, limonene 2-14%, and borneol. In the seeds of round cardamom from Java, Amomum capulaga, the content of essential oil is lower 2-4%, and the oil contains mainly 1,8-cineol up to 70%, plus beta-pinene 16%, and furthermore alpha-pinene, alpha-terpineol, and humulene were found also. Improvement in flavor quality of the cardamom oil. Oil yield from the husk is reported to vary from 0.2-1%, and the oil possessed properties similar to those of seed oils. Oils obtained from green and bleached cardamom is similar in composition. Loss of oil from the seeds is reported to be as high as 30% in 8 months under ambient conditions, whereas loss of it is negligible in dried capsules. Freshly harvested and processed capsules give a yield of about 9.8%, and capsules yielded only 2.9% of volatile oil after exposure to air for 1 month, indicating a loss of about 70% of the volatile oil. The loss of volatile oil from the ground seed is rapid when the seed is not properly protected, and in 13 weeks' time, only traces of volatile oil were found in the seed. Effect of storage periods on the yield of cardamom oil obtained. Freshly gathered whole fruit give a yield of volatile oil about 9.8%. Seeds exposed to air for 1 month have a yield of about 2.9%. Seeds exposed to air for 6 months give a yield of about 2.4% of volatile oil. And seeds exposed to air for 14 months have a yield of about only 2%. Seeds exposed to air for 1 week give a yield of about 2.4%, while as seeds exposed to air for 6 weeks give the same yield of about 2.4%. Seeds exposed to air for 13 weeks give traces of the volatile oil, and seeds freshly removed from the capsules give a yield of about 4.8%. Ground seeds exposed to air for 1 week have a yield of about 2.44%, and ground seeds exposed to air for 13 weeks give traces of the yield. Other products which are obtained from the cardamom. A number of products having cardamom as the major flavorant can be prepared. Some of these products with commercial value are sugar cardamom mix, cardamom flavored cola beverage, cardamom flavored flan, cardamom chocolate, cardamom plus, cardamom tincture, cardamom coffee and tea. Cardamom flavor finds application in different items such as processed foods, beverages, confectionery, health foods, medicines, perfumery, and cosmetics. Cardamom products such as essential oil, oleoresin, and encapsulated flavor may find good potential in food and non-food industries because of advantages such as standardized flavor strength, a good shelf life, hygienic quality, ease of handling, and stabilized flavor. Medicinal properties. The major medicinal properties of the cardamom essential oil includes the following. The antimicrobial effect of the oil was tested against 9 bacterial strains, 1 fungus, and 1 yeast. The volatile oil of the cardamom seeds is more effective than fixed oil in inhibiting the growth of the microbial species examined. It exhibits highly cytotoxic and anticarcinogenic activities against human tumor cell lines. The cardamom volatile oil has a noticeable effect as an anti-inflammatory agent. Some other medicinal properties are the following, which includes antiseptic property, carminative, digestive, diuretic, stimulant, stomachic, tonic, and antispasm. So, students, let's now summarize what we have learned in this module. Green cardamom has a sweeter taste and is believed to have antioxidants and antimicrobial properties, as well as the ability to help with digestive issues. As an antioxidant, it may help to prevent heart disease and cancer. Antioxidants help the body's cells fight back against daily damage done by the free radicals. Free radicals can damage our DNA, causing the disease. Cardamom can play a role in protecting the immune system and can help to prevent skin cancer. Cardamom powder also has the potential to lower blood pressure. Cardamom is believed to have antimicrobial properties, which means it can fight off certain bacteria and the fungus. Decorticated cardamom consists of husk dried seeds. The essential oil occurs in large parenchyma cells underlying the epidermis of the seed coat. The essential oil content varies from 2 to 10%. Its principal components are seniol and alpha-terpenyl acetate. Cardamom oil and oleoresin has applications in flavoring processed foods, cordials, liqueurs, and in perfumery and in Ayurvedic medicines. In manufacturing, cardamom is used to add scent, flavor to foods, perfumes, and even pharmaceuticals. Extraction of the essential oil or oleoresin from cardamom adds significant value to the product. Moreover, Europe offers many opportunities for suppliers of these extracts. However, in order to benefit from the opportunities, we need to have considerable processing capacities. That's all about the processed products of the cardamom and their applications.
So by now, you must have got the knowledge about the different cardamom products which has been delivered to you by co-author Ms. Romijan. And in this continuation, the next module will give you the knowledge about different essential oil and oleoresins of cardamom. Thank you.